second championship, and I can just tell you that the Spurs are the lifeblood of this city. We love our Spurs, and you can just see how many people love them. They are out here in nighttime just taking a photo of a mural that came at a time when the Spurs weren't doing as well as they have been in years past, and they were really hoping that this would bring a spark, a hope, a prayer that we would land Wemby, and that prayer was answered. And